whisper a prayer for the souls I've surrendered. There's no coming back from what I've done. A trail of ashes lay before me. In the chaos I am cursed to roam.
Greetings all, I have picked my new weapon. Tis a mace. And we're working on getting it upgraded right now. But I thought, since I'm doing something that we hadn't done before, that it would be better if I included you guys in it. I could eventually get a her mace if I really wanted to. Oh no, she's got a boogs! No, get away from me, boogs! Oi. Oh, shizes. Oi. Oh shit. Oi. Well, that was fun. We'll swap it for a moment. Oh no. There it is. I was like, where is this dude? Grab it. Okay. Here she comes. Dang! Come on out, butthead. He must be up in the rafters somewhere. Where exactly does he drop from? Oh, there he is. I see him. That was super useful. I now have 8 Titanite shards. If I'd known I was going to make this decision, I would have grabbed Vort's hammer instead of the big O. There, an Estus shard. An Ember. Oh my lord. Oh, you gotta be joking. There we go, finally, Jesus. Die. Now we're fine. Really? Come on. Oh. Hey, item. Oh, it's just a soul item. But I do have an Estus shard, and that's something. Now we'll have plenty to upgrade our little friend. Wouldn't mind finding an undead bone shard, though. Because potency on these Estuses will be good. Alrighty. Now it's a mace playthrough, not a spear playthrough, because spears are lame. But mace is still kind of a paladin holy weapon, so it's kind of that. And then we'll make it scale with faith. Because we can do that.
'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
We can't do it yet, though. We're only at plus 2. But we're at 138 plus 17. That's not bad.
Pretty be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
And then once we get to where we can respec, we'll respec. Eh? You know what? I can probably go grab a level. Levels these days cost 7,000. I'm currently at 3. I need to sell items. Currently at 3. Which will put this at 5. 6. And then the 800 won't be enough. But 2 5s would be enough.
Ashen one, be sure to bring more souls.
The bonus that we get with this is it has a nice little knockback effect on smaller enemies.
Welcome home, Ashen one. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
I need more equip load, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna boost vitality. Oh no, I've got 666.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Let's go for the Baus. Going for the Baus. Nope. But yeah, it has a nice stagger effect that we don't get with the spear, so that's something. But it is a little slower. Not slower than the spear, though, I don't think. Oh, I didn't do the Estus shard. I need to do the Estus shard. Doody 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 doody. Estus shardo. Gotta go talk to Andre.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Pretty be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
You know, it was nice to have music like all the time for Elden Ring, but it took me no time at all to get used to not having it anymore. You know, it doesn't feel like empty. 'Cause I got a lot going on in me brain. Going, okay, how do I do this? How do I approach this? Okay, what am I gonna do here? I gotta go around. You know, that kind of thing. Oh, that sucks. Screw you guys.
Hmm.
Oh, shizes. All right. Item. Long sword. See, and with the hammer, I, you know, because a mace is considered a hammer, actually. I don't plink off as often, right? So it's not as bad. I'm not blocking his stuff, so I should just... Yeah! Alrighty, alrighty. Ow! Here's the bad guys. Gotta find purple. There he is. Oh, shizes. Damn it. I think I'm gonna ember up also. That'll give me more health to deal with. I shouldn't be having this issue, but I am. And I'm not really blocking anything around here. Did they come in? They did not. Oh, this is going poorly. Wow, this went really poorly. Of course, I should just be running, but, you know, such is life. Thank you. All right. Where is he? There he is. Oh, come on. Here they come. Nope, found it. Damn it. It is aggravating, it is. We're getting more traction the other way. Horrible poison slugs. I have a surprisingly small amount of rings for what I normally have around this time in a Souls game. Rotten Groot Spear. If I go this way, does he attack? No. Sweet. This is good to know, eh? No! Fuck! Okay. So we're gonna take the long way around so he doesn't attack us. That's what we're gonna do there. I'm kind of forced into this stand-up fight here at the top of the stairs because they can outrun me. so I can't, like, get away from him. Nice, I blew straight through his shield. See, and that's something that we get with the mace that we don't get with, like, say, a sword. You're not going to blow through their block as easily because the mace is heavy, right? See that item up there? We're going to go for that item. Oh, shizes. Damn it. Bad grew. Great sword. Nah, not very helpful to me. Seems familiar. In short, guts. Yeah, that's about right. Then we'll also grab this. Titanite shard, that's not bad. Oh, shizes. Buggins. I've got both of them now. Fuck. This is bad. This is very, very bad. Yeah. Wow. Nice. The awful, awful muck. I wonder if I can knock these down. I can. Hmm. If I get to a bonfire, I can upgrade my mace. There we go. Ha! Because I only needed two? No. I needed six to do it. And I have five. Okay, so I couldn't do it quite yet. I need one more. I'm gonna try to go on this side of the pillar. Hopefully we won't draw the biggin. Did not. Beautiful. Why, thank you. They drop titanite shards. This is good to know. Purple moss clump gets rid of our gets rid of our poison. So that's nice to have on backup. Notice that one is like a pile of skulls. It looks like Nito. See, so we're going through a ritual that kind of shows, it shows the extinguishing of the Lord's souls, right? I can't believe the freaking Crystal Sage is a block to my progress. Like, Crystal Sage is usually a bitch. Like, there's no problem with him usually, but I don't understand. Ah, pointless. Yeah, that is weird that they did that. I wonder why.
I don't even know how I found myself here. I don't even know.